Hi, my name is Sarah Jagger, and I am the founder and CEO of Domestic Objects. We make exceptionally well-made play tents and products that inspire the imagination of children. We run a multifaceted marketing strategy. We do calculated PR campaigns. We do targeted social media ad buys. We have the celebrity and influencer endorsements, and we've been featured in a ton of press. I am excited to be nominated to win the Best Marketer Award. Thank you.
Hi, I'm Julia Church. I'm the owner of Nettle's Tail Swimwear. We're a local swimwear brand, and all of our swimsuits are designed and made right here in Vancouver. They're also modeled by everyday women that are around us. We are flipping the marketing of this industry on its head, from the objectification of women to inclusivity. We want to celebrate all ages, sizes, shapes, and ethnicities of women. And we are very privileged to be here today in the running for Best Marketer.
Hi. My name is Chris Stevens. I'm the owner-operator of Twirling Umbrellas, a marketing agency located in Kelowna, BC. We work with clients throughout British Columbia and internationally. I've always believed that success is something you earn and that we'll grow our business by growing our clients' business. In our industry, a lot of agencies focus on big clients with big budgets and big retainers, but we're really passionate about small business and we're really honored to be here at the Small Business BC Awards today. Thank you.
My name is Reed Hemsing, and my company is Two Wheel Gear. We started off by making bike bags in my basement, and we created a really unique solution so professionals could ride their bikes to work and take their suits wrinkle-free. Since then, we've created a few different products that's all about biking to work. I think our success beyond just our unique product offering is the creative marketing campaigns that we run, our storytelling, the way that we connect with customers, and the originality of our campaigns. It's a real honor and privilege to be here tonight among such talented individuals and businesses, and thanks so much for having us.
Hello from beautiful Fernie, British Columbia. My name is Mike McPhee. I'm from Island Lake Lodge. We're up for Best Marketer, and we made a little TV show a couple years ago. It's been running the last year. It's called Winter of Our Content, and it's a pretty good example of content marketing and storytelling. It's been broadcast all over North America now to about 200 million homes. And I believe it's a great example of modern marketing.